So I did it. I cleared out all the ice, but at what cost? Lost my gloves, and I almost fell in the water a couple times. Good stuff. Being off the grid has its privileges and its challenges. And I'm afraid that this is still gonna gather back up. You can see all the ice. I've been working on this for a long time. It takes a lot of energy to get the ice out of there. And the thing about water is when it's moving, it doesn't freeze. And I think this is a good lesson for life. As soon as it stops moving, it starts to freeze. And if you can see the screen, it's starting to build up under the screen. And if not enough water gets inside, it doesn't pull the water into the tube that used the hydro. Good stuff.